a great report from Blake Jones, the 7th Day Reading.